Scotty played for me for 3 years in the bluegrass games, and he loved the game. I played with him in Elkhorn, played with him in Pikeville, and in Lexington. And he's one of them kids that just loved the game. He was all about his community, doing his job with the police department. Whenever you see him, he had a smile. He had a smile that just lit up the room. Just being around him on the ball field, I mean, he made it fun, he made it interesting, and I mean, couldn't ask for a better teammate.